Lautoka, Mela, after our program, when we came over to Lakeba, how do you think of the program that we brought, the sports outreach program in Tumbau and also the train-the-trainer program?
Oh, it was very effective. After the program, I managed to form a Latvino team. Before, we used to come to Suva without knowing the skills of all these things that we need to do, especially for the coaching skills and the training skills. So after people came, I was able to deliver the skills to the girls and able to form the better team to come to Suva and face the challenges here before maritime and finals for the second season.
Is this the first time for you to do coaching, or you've been doing coaching?
I've been doing coaching before, but only the ones that I downloaded online, not
after
you came. It was very effective. I managed to know what the things that they should know and that they should do, especially the things to do with the coaching.
Do you think, was it helpful when Sports Commission came over and do the program?
Yes, it was very helpful. Thank you for coming. After that, even the girls too were proud of, I had to tell them, Sports Commission said this, you're not supposed to do this, you have to do this before this, so they managed to do it.
Just tell us about the annual games after we came. Was it well organized now?
Very well organized. Whatever the Sports Commission told us to do, especially doing umpiring, so we managed to do it. Picked only those that attended the program to do umpiring, and some tips that people gave was like to pay the umpire maybe a few dollars each. So we managed to do that, and it was well done.
There was another thing on the administration that we did. I know that I have your sticker in the office for the OSAP courses. Was it helped when those that were sitting on the on the tent, doing
the main dice?
Yeah,
I was one of those people sitting on the main dice. It was really helpful. We have a team management, and we only picked those that attended the training. Okay. And it was very helpful because we know what to do and what not to do. Before we used to conduct the annual games, just the skills that we have there in the village, we managed to run. And there was a lot of complaints and a lot of difficulties faced. But after people came, they know what's right and what's wrong because it's coming from the mainland. So, this is what we needed.
So after meeting Ngau and Kandavu today, how do you play in the game?
No, it was good. I thank them for the effort shown. Now we know the challenges faced in Suva, especially in the mainland. We'll go back and I'll try and bring another team next year to boost their morale to come back to Suva.
Thank you, and all the best.
Thank you.